Has like the new model of like Netflix and Hulu and all that, has that changed like the industry in any way or no?
I think it's changed things in some ways for the better for the audience. Box office started to get greedy. So you got to either have a movie that make $1 billion or they don't even really want to talk to you. So that's what Hollywood started to just get franchise crazy.